Reading comprehension. Read a story and answer the key details. So children, today we are going to read a story from our Balbarthi textbook and then we will answer the questions. We are going to read lesson number 2, Daydreams. Today we are going to read only the first page of this lesson. So before we start reading this lesson, we are going to learn few new words from that passage. Okay, so let us have a look at the new words. New words. The first word is aside. Aside means to keep things for later use. Earthen pots. Earthen pots mean the pots made of mud and clay. Exclaim. Exclaim means say something suddenly in surprise. Idle. Idle means without any purpose or senseless. Smash. Smash means break into pieces. Okay, let us again have a look at all the new words which we saw. The first one is aside, means to keep things for later use. Earthen pots, pots made of mud and clay. Exclaim means say something suddenly in surprise. Idle, idle means without any purpose or senseless. Smash, smash means break into pieces. Please read all the new words one more time, okay? And you can even write all the new words in your notebook. Have a look at them. Okay, so I request everyone to please sit with your Balbarthi textbook. Open page number 2. Today we are going to read from line number 1 to line number 47 of this lesson. Page number 2. Daydreams. I hope you all are sitting with your Balbarthi textbook and we will read it together. Okay, so the lesson's name is Daydreams. Once there lived a couple who spent a lot of time in idle talk. One day the husband said, "I have always wanted to keep cows. If any chance I get some extra money from somewhere, I am going to buy a few cows." Okay, so husband said to the wife, "But that means a lot of work. You have to feed the cows, walk them, bathe them, milk them. Cows need a lot of looking after. One cow would be enough. There is no need to buy more cows," said the wife. "But think of all the milk we will get if we buy more," said the husband. "That's true," the wife agreed. "There will be so much milk that we can even have plenty of dahi and butter and ghee. Wouldn't it be lovely? How lucky that I have all these earthen pots kept aside. I will use one of the pots for milk, one for dahi, one for butter. The ghee I will put in another jar, and I will use this remaining pot to send some milk to my sister." Okay, so the wife is saying she has many earthen pots kept aside and she will keep different things in different pots. And she is saying that she will send milk, the remaining milk, to her sister. "Send milk to your sister? Who said you could send milk to your sister?" Okay, so this her husband is saying, "Who said that you can send milk to your sister? There will be plenty of milk if we have so many cows. Why shouldn't I send it to my sister?" So the wife is saying, "We will have plenty of milk. So why shouldn't I send the milk to my sister?" Wife is telling this to her husband. So now the husband is saying, because we are going to sell it in the market. Okay, milk, we are going to sell the milk in the market. That's why. I will decide what to do with all that milk, and not a drop of it goes to your sister, remember. So the husband is saying, we will sell the milk in the market, and I will decide what to do with the milk, okay? And not even a single drop goes to your sister. So this is something husband is saying to the wife. So now let us see what the wife says. I will see how you can stop me from sending a pot full of milk to my dear sister. I do all the hard work running after the cows, so naturally I will decide what happens to the milk. Just try stopping me, the wife exclaimed. Okay, so she is saying she will be doing all the hard work running behind the cows, so she will decide what to do with the milk. Okay, is that so? Shouted the husband. Watch this then. He began to lift and smash the earthen pots one by one. His wife began to scream. Okay, so the husband shouted, is that so? Watch this then. He began to lift and smash. He todne laga earthen pots one by one. And then his wife began to scream. Okay, so this is the story which we read today. Only the first page from line 1 to 47. I want you to read the story one more time. Okay, silently. And then we will answer a few questions based on this story. Go through all the new words and then read this story. Okay. Read a story and answer the key details. Once you are done reading the story, I want you to write all these questions in your notebook and answer in complete sentence. So now let us have a look at the questions. Question number one. Who are the characters in the story? We have just seen the video of story elements. Okay, if in case you have not seen that video, please watch that video and answer this question in complete sentence. Who are the characters in this story? Question number two is, where is the story taking place? Number three, is there any problem in the story so far? If yes, what is it? Okay, is there any problem? Koi problem hai abhi tak story mein? If yes, what is it? You need to write it in complete sentence. Question number four. What did the husband want to buy? Number five. What did the husband want to do with the extra milk? Number six. What plans did the wife make? Okay, what plans did the wife make? Answer it in a complete sentence. And the last question is, make a sentence using the words aside and smash. Okay, you need to make two sentences using the words aside and smash. Once you are done writing all the questions and answers, send a photo to me. Okay, so that's it on Daydream story this week. The remaining part we will read next week, and I will ask few more questions on the remaining part of that story. Please complete your work and send it back to me. Thank you so much for watching this video, and you all have a good day. Bye bye.